The key for rural areas is broadening their geography, so it's not just one little town. If they're working in multi-counties, multi-towns, and making proposals to multi-jurisdictions about a regional approach, surely there's non-arts money available for planning. And so maybe artists and non-artists should be looking for money to use creative placemaking techniques as part of a planning process, even though there may be no art involved with the project.